instructions for dancing. But I love it when you read to me. In it. In fact, it's where music comes from. Some of it is just transcendental. A lot of it is just really dumb, but I love it when you sing to me. The book of love is long and boring, and written very long ago. It's filled with flowers and heart-shaped boxes, and things we are still eating.